show. Hey ladies, skip school tomorrow and come audition.
Mom's the producer of the show.
That's no excuse. I've made up my mind. We are going to that audition tomorrow. And by we, I mean you. Fine.
Step, cha-cha-cha, back step, cha-cha-cha, side step, front step, back. And oh, Amber, look at this motley crew. Oh, this town sure has gone downhill since I was
born. Oh, Mother, not more ancient history.
Ready? Begin.
Give this girl a chance. She's sure got talent and she's definitely unique.
Fine! But you better not screw this up.
See you on the show, kid.
Was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. I can hear the bells, my head is reeling. I can hear the bells, I can't stop the feeling. Everybody mourns that he won't let them see, but I know that he'll look inside of me. Yeah, I can hear the bells.
Member of our show, Miss Tracy Turnblad.
Hi, Penny.
Tracy, being on the Courtney Collins show makes you eligible to be a contestant in the Miss Teenage Hairspray pageant tomorrow.
What? Listen, Tracy, you better not show up to that pageant tomorrow. The crown is mine. Besides, you don't quite look the part.
You know what, Amber? If this is the way you're gonna treat nice people, then we're through.
And the winner of the Miss Teenage Hairspray pageant is...